Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and this is day 12, I believe. Unless I got my date wrong. Hold on. October 12th, 2021. There we go. I got it right. Let's continue on with Progress Bar 95, the 30 Days of Halloween version. There we go, got our Progress Bar 95 window up and running. Let's go ahead and into here and hit play. And, oh yes! Almost there. Just one more thing you gotta, wow. That logo looks pretty cool. Anyway. Alright, we are here. Sorry for the long wait. Alright, let's do this. 619 is our system code. There we go.
You've got mail.
Okay. All right, let's check that progress terminal. Hold on. Wow. Actually, I think we could benefit with a little bit more light. Hold on. This show needs to get its lighting budget looked at. I don't know how it can stand all this. Alright. Right. Restart and check the code again. 619. And yes, I was entering 519 by mistake.
You've got mail.
Okay, we can ignore the mail for now until we get this full. Alrighty then. Right. Okay. Nightmare.
You've got mail.
Right. Where were we on dots? Ah, there it is. Right then. Okay, I may end up actually doing the compilation video, but certain things will have to be set up though. Yeah, I know. Sometimes, due to space budgets, you have to speed things up. 952. Okay. Right. Let's see. Give me a couple of tries, though. but I managed to do it. Okay. Thank you. Let's see. Well, we already did that folder. Never mind. Bathroom booth. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Oh, ooh, sorry. Gotta clear out my mailbox. Just a sec.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Got my mail cleared out. And I'm double checking to see where I was. Like, the folder structure of the thing. So, look again. Yeah. I believe that was it. Right. Found an Easter egg, okay. Right. Wait, let me check the Untitled folder again. Okay, that was it again. Thank you. How could it not be that? Can you? Right then. Let's see. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Thank you. Wait, is that all?
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
Great. Another message.
You got mail.
Whoa.
You got mail.
I'm going to take a bathroom break. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Whew.
You got mail.
Gotta admit that was a pretty long bathroom break.
You got mail.
Either that or a pretty short one. Who knows?
You got mail.
Okay, ooh. Restart. Great. Here we are.
Give me a minute.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right.
You've got mail.
Okay, today's challenges are to collect 300%, close 100 free pop-ups, and catch 9 red segments. Why would I want to catch 9 red segments? It doesn't make any sense why you wouldn't want to do that. Cleared out. As long as I don't catch any more, I should be good. Okay. the one thing you think for that thing. The flippy would give you at the same time as the pop-up was, so I could close them both out. That was so cool.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Managed to solve it.
You've got mail.
Just managed it.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Got mail.
Right. Wow. Whole bunch of blue signals crashed under my progress bar, and yeah, did pretty good. To hit that. Oh well. Another replay, I guess. I already hit you once. I'm not hitting you again.
You got mail.
Oh, man. Ugh. Come on. I got these places wrong. Who cares about those? Got rid of the pop-ups? Only have segments. Never thought I'd see myself back on 10.2 of progress bar. Nice, that was perfect. Thank you. Okay. So. This is pretty awesome. It's pretty easy at first. Whoops. How did I manage to get a yellow one? I guess it's not by me not noticing it, it's yellow. Ooh, new wallpaper. Nice. A shooting star in space. Pretty star, isn't it? Nice. Got perfection. It's pretty good. Nice. All right.
You've got mail.
Right then. I'm gonna go ahead and restart. All right. Let's look back at some of the mods I got. Pretty nice. Now, Chocobar 1.5 is the upgrade to that. The Chocobar 1.0, which I'm currently using. I may download them on later, but who knows. Thank you. There we go. Right there. Now this 411. All right.
You've got mail.
Right there. That was pretty good. Nice.
You've got mail.
Okay. Let's get progress bar not for print out.
You got mail. Damn.
All right, made it. Whew. All right. Now, where do we go from here, huh? All right. Nice. Doing pretty good.
You got mail.
Let's just start. Okay. Wrong version. This is one I already got expert on. Thank you very much. I need to choose progress 495 plus. And yes, of course, you've completed all the challenges, so. Well, all right, make it smart. Get that done. I bet you're surprised you're bringing your session to an end early, huh? Thank you. right. Magic pink, huh? I don't know how I managed to do that, at least in a long while, but this would normally lead to an achievement called Pink is the New Blue, which I already got. Did pretty good. Gonna do deep drag because I haven't done one in a long time.
You got mail.
Right. Last thing. And then we'll end things off. Not if you can clean up.
You've got mail.
Oh, damn it. Right. So. Keep drag one more time. Then we can end off the video. Glittery fragment. Shut down for now. All right. Let's make a few changes here. So we can see what the correct day is for the next video. And on that note, we need to make one last change here. Hold on. And here, and let's double check to see if everything's okay. Yep, it is. Stay tuned for the next day of the 30 Days of Progress Bar 95 challenge for Halloween. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is a Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Also, if you'd like to see more of the Progress Bar 95 Halloween Challenge, click the playlist at the top left. Or if you want to see more Progress Bar 95 videos in general, the playlist on the top right works too. See you then.